section that they call the Can-Am Crew Crawl. So last time we were here, Sterling had the Trail S and he attempted it. He got up to the middle part and that's when he turtled and broke an axle. So now he's thinking about trying it again. So this is what it looks like. Definitely more. Fell into the water. Woo, that's cold. I'm already wet. I fell in the water before. Wow. He actually got up. He got stuck there.
Yeah.
This is where he got turtled.
Oh, hell yeah.
Well, I watched bigger rigs that just did this the other day. They actually came up here and went this way because they had a wider. Hope I'm sneaking through breath.
I went to this side with my tail S to find me up here, but then I had a tail over in the truck.
Oh, shit.
Let's go that side.
So.
Yeah, see, a lot of people dug this out because they couldn't make this, so they were doing this.
And then it comes up there.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think it wrapped around someplace. But right here is where he got turtled on the trail S. So.
We'll see. He's still getting paid with rocks.
Good possibility. Okay, so Josh is coming up first.
Come on, let's just try it. See what happens. Just crawl slow.
the embankment is.
Yeah, when you're going back, it's binding up.
I didn't see that. No, I didn't mean it. What happened?
When you're...
You're over here in the pinch?
That, yeah, real bad. Because when you're going back, it was just...
I think if I come down on this, I'm not going to roll. It's probably a pinch. Both sides?
Oh, sorry, I don't want to be in the way.
You're not.
Stay over here.
That sounds like an accident. I think I have a better chance going forward.
When you get off the ground, you're going to get such a shitty move to help you. The problem is you're on that stump right there. You're sitting right here.
Oh, that's right here?
Yeah. So the problem is you gotta go like in the head.
job, Josh. We'll see if Sterling goes to try it, or we'll meet you back at the parking lot. We'll see what's next. Okay, so we're gonna get Sterling coming up next in his Turbo R.
This thing. Get back in there. I had it.
I think you know what this is. This something I got over it.
Okay.
Frick fell off the bucket.
Oh, yeah.
No,
oh.
Right on top of your wheel. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, him.
All right. I'm going to go ride with you. I see you. Come on. I
Craig did!
up or his wind thing.
I don't know if that's his or not.
It is.
It is.
Is that all that came off?
Yeah.
Anything, I'll try and radio, but...
Alright, I'll make sure my machine's on.
I'm going to the right a little more.
Thank you.
up there dancing. Josh got redemption on Sniper's Ledge.
Yep.
And he completed Can-Am Crawl. Sterling got redemption on Can-Am Crawl. So it's a good day. So I just want to say thanks to our sponsors. Thanks to all our group members that we have. It's been a good day. So hopefully you guys like, subscribe, share. YouTube analytics show that we get a lot of views, just not enough subscribers. So if you're watching this, make sure you hit subscribe, please. It helps us out. We're almost at 1,000. So until next time, guys, stay safe, and we'll see you out on the trails. Thanks again. Bye.